Uh-oh, don't climb up on me, boy. Oh, he's tame.
Hi, guy. Hi.
Oh, my.
Take the picture.
It's video, right? Huh. It's going, isn't it?
Hey, guy. So this is a spider monkey?
Yeah.
In Panama. I guess the hike was worth it. Hey, guy. ¿Cómo se llama? Me llamo Timo. Well, I guess the hike was worth
it. Yeah.
I'm soaking like a rag, but...
Back up and he'll get on that branch and get off of you, I think.
That's all right.
No, he wants to stay.
He's welcome to stay. You don't care that I'm all sweaty? Look at that. He's got a hand for a foot.
Yeah. He's got a prehensile tail, too.
You can put that tripod, that monopod on the ground. That'll help you out. July 23rd or 4th, Friday, 2010. First time I've ever had a monkey crawl on me. And he came straight to me, not shy at all. Wish I had a... There's your buddy. He got busted. Ran too slow. Well, you came from the hill. You want to go back up the hill? Stay here. That is awesome cool. So you're not afraid that I'm all sweaty and stinky, huh? Yeah. This is as cool as a puppy.
There's a dog.
Hi.
Hi.
I guess we talked to your mom on the way down.
Yeah. Said you got something else.
Does this one have a name?
That one is Lisa.
Lisa, it's a lady. No wonder she was attracted to me.
When you guys saw my mother, did she tell you anything about the monkey?
No, she said come up to the house. We were looking for the house and we just saw it. So
she gave, that's I guess Rachel and your Javier?
That's Rebecca, I'm Gareth.
Gareth.
Just a couple of things with the monkeys. Try not to hold them. They do bite. They are wild and they have very sharp teeth. As they get older, they have canines.
He crawled right up me.
That's okay. If they crawl right up you,
yeah,
that's fine. But try not to hold on to them too much and restrict them because they will bite. And they can make you bleed.
Yeah.
How long have y'all been in Panama?
Starting November.
English, maybe. Australian?
Australian.
This thing recent or is that...
We've had it sitting there for about
3 weeks. Lisa. Hi, Lisa.
That's actually in the...
Lisa's back on me here.
How you doing, girl?
Lisa is not at all shy. No matter how sweaty I am, she...
Well, where did she come from?
It's twice she's crawled on me.
And she's injured, is that way?
Ooh, Lisa, don't get me excited, girl. It's been a while since I had a date.
Baby, isn't she?
Please, you're going to come and be friendly to me. All the monkeys like me. They like me best.
Lisa's actually quite a cute, cuddly little one.
Lisa's...
Hugo probably won't be as friendly because he's a male and you guys are males,
Lisa.
So you know.
Yeah.
And they know that right away, huh?
Yes, they can tell. And that there is Nosy. He's a wild. She is actually a wild baby.
Oh, really?
Yes.
She just found a way in here?
No, her mother is a rescued monkey, one of our rescues, really. And which came here after she had spent time in Paradise Gardens. And she got pregnant from a wild howler monkey and she had Nosy.
Well, you're not allowed to
explore. So, maybe probably won't be as many. She will come here sooner or later.
Like 2,000 acres, you just have a
baby. You're a baby.
Yeah, Panama. These are little howler monkeys.
Yeah, she might be.
That's Lisa on the right, and Felice is the little girl on the left.
Those are both girls. We have all girls except for Nico and Google.
No, don't buy.
If you look in that tree, you can see Google. Right through there.
Actually, one of the guys doing it was a Dutchman, too, so he had connection to it and everything.
We're about 30 miles south of David, Panama.
You can actually see the difference between Novi and Felice.
And what is shaking my monopod is a monkey crawling up the camera.
And she's the wild one?
Yes.
This one. Yes, that's
Hi.
Hi. Are you going to eat my monopod? Oh, she's hanging on. Hi. Oh,
yeah. Oh, think that one. That I guess I'll just keep. How old is Novi, guys?
Novi, she's about
four or five months.
Yeah, there's a third monkey on my monopod right now.
I think November the 19th, she's going to turn 4 months, maybe 5 months. Right. I can't remember
exactly. How long is it going to get full grown?
Full grown?
About 3 to 4 years.
Yeah, 3 to 4 years they get full grown. Their life expectancy is like 20 to 25 years.
Yeah. It's diminished. Yeah, because we've got problems with the Indians.
All right.
The Indians actually kill them to eat them.
Yeah. All right. You're not allowed to eat my camera strap.
You don't cut trees down and sell them for $1.50 every 6 feet.
Yeah.
Because that's what they do. They
it's just clear cut.
Yeah. And it's clear cut. It's huge, huge old trees. They just chop them down. The tree might be 500 years old. Yeah. And they cut it down.
There's Felice climbing.
Yeah. It works for them is a lot of money, you know. Mm-hmm.
But dollar a year?
No,
this is TJ.
Yeah, well.
Surrounded by three monkeys.
Got to find more work.
And me, four monkeys.
Get to realize the value of tourism, you know, ecotourism, etc.
There's a lack of money in Panama. There's not a lack of money. There is.
What is lack?
Okay, go ahead.
And I'm asking Tom to get in the picture too. I got five monkeys in this picture now.
Well, you counting us two?
See.
Three, four, five.
I got to explain that to you, TJ?
Six.
All right, now we got six monkeys in the picture.
One, two, three, four, five, six. All right.
Squeeze. Oh. She'll just be nibbling. If you want to pick them up, just grab them. Just hook your fingers onto their tail and flick them up.
Oh, yeah?
Just don't try and
pick
up
their tail is prehensile, so it isn't too much of a problem.
Just don't pick up Novi because Novi won't like that.
No.
And then the mother will be upset.
It's a game for the jump, this one.
That one loves to jump.
Go for it, boy. Hey, Poochies. Everybody ignoring you.
Yeah. He wants a little attention, too.
Yeah,
Tom's behind a tree here. Not allowed to hide behind a tree, TJ.
Fill me up while you're at it there. Thank you.